question in that.
Okay. A lot of conference room, it sounds like.
Yeah.
It's kind of a little cross from maybe. That's true. I love that stuff. I love good lobster bisque as well. I got to tell you.
We've got delicious ones.
You really? Yeah, I got to get in here. I got to get in here. But I did want to ask you, too. We're going to have to take a quick break. Is that right, Mike? So what I want to do, Barney, we come back. I want to get into a little bit of the history of Barney's and maybe how long you've been here, what got you going into this, and the whole story about Barney's mobile system. Yeah, exactly. So, all right, well, listen, we got to take a quick break. We'll be right back. Did you hear him give a head drop or not?
I will cue you up.
How long is the break?
Couple minutes.
Yeah, about 4 minutes. You can come back. You need to go check something.
Make sure we're pumping to YouTube.
I got 5,000 followers on Facebook. I just wanted
to
tell them to get online so they can see what's going on.
Come back.
And this is ChatterSpace without an E. Okay. And so they can just go in, no invitation needed. And go to the after hours. That we're broadcasting on the after hours. And then we'll do this in the future.
Yeah. Sure.
What? You doing, man?
This place is really cool.
It is badass. I like it.
Have you been up there?
I've been to the second level.
Third is great.
Third is awesome.
Hey, buddy. You got the underbed music going or no? You really? Okay, yeah, because you can't even hear it on our end. As long as it's going out, that's all that matters. But I don't
know. It up in here.
Okay, get a cat wants it to go up a little bit more if possible. All right, what's our time coming back? Yeah, how long? Where are we at? Okay, also, when we go to the next break, go ahead and cue at least a 1 minute before we have to go to break and catch here. No, just do this one, go 60. Like 60 seconds, and then you can kind of try to land the show in the break if you want it at 29 and 44.
Did I break too early?
Yeah, no, at 14, 29, and 44, hit him with a 60, and then he can steer where he wants to steer. If it's loose, you know, it doesn't have to be a hard break, but at least you know he's got a 60-second window. Just go 60. Give him a 60, and then if you want, I mean, then he can just kind of revert from there, and then you'll be prepared, and he'll be prepared. All right, bye. It's going to hit you with a 60 in the pants.
Yeah.
seconds. Come back.
So what's their name? I know Maureen Colson and Bonnie Green.
Oh, Bonnie Green.
That will come back.
All right, welcome back to After Hours Live Hot Talk Radio. After Hours is brought to you by America's First Finance Robert Tyler. Use a fast cash. Visit
$50,000.
And you can also reach them by phone at 602-862-1000. Again, that's 602-862-1000. It's a fast cash. In about 30 minutes or so. So, all right, well, hey, we're back here at Barney's Boathouse. Loving this place. All the TVs, Monday Night Football tonight. I want everyone to come out for Monday Night Football. We've got the Chargers and the Jaguars locked and loaded this evening. So, Barney, tell us a little bit about the history, or maybe take us back as far as you want to, how you got into the industry or the business and so forth. Yeah. Kind of bring us up to where we're at now.
Yeah, I, born in Indiana, moved to Michigan after grad school. So, kind of hung up the glove and said, maybe get in the restaurant bar business and not really kind of went up to Michigan. And so, went up there and spent about 8 years. Did my apprenticeship. I did everything from front cook and busing and bartender management and learned as part of learning. In 2001, I branched out and built a place called Barney's Boathouse. Right on the water's edge in St. Louis.
Wow.
And,
anything similar to
that? Maybe. The decor, it was a fantastic store that we turned into a bar.
Really?
Nobody ever thought it would ever be anything. Next thing you know, I built a kitchen bathrooms. Summer came, and we hit the map running.
Wow, very nice.
Still there today.
Really?
Yeah.
So you sold it?
I sold in 06, and took my parents and sisters, kids, cousins, grandmas, and there's about 16 of us, and we all moved to Arizona.
Now, do you still carry the same menu items that you
I would say half the menu.
Really?
And the Barney's Secret Sauce started back then.
Tell us about that really quick, the Secret Sauce.
Yeah,
I noticed you had a bunch of bottles in for you up here.
Yeah, sold online as well. I think I've sold it to every state. It's a dipping sauce we use for wings, gator tail, chicken strips. I get everybody fries. Guys,